Hi, my name is Eduardo, his name is Bruno. We are coaching Alain Club in Abu Dhabi. And today I'm going to show you the transition from the half guard, the deep half guard, and finish the X guard. So, okay, you want to start on the half guard, okay? Now, I have to control his collar and control his pants. Okay, I keep my chin between me and him to create like a shield here, to protect my guard here. Now, if he tries smashing me, I have full control here. He cannot smash it and I can move him. Okay, I will now get underhook, okay? And on the same time, I will get an underhook under his leg and pull him to me and go to the deep half guard. Okay, now guys, I have to get a hook here, okay, to move him better, to change the position, okay. Now first, I will control his pants because I will leave this hook to bring behind his knee, okay. Now I will lift his leg and move my hip. Change the direction of my hip on the same time and bring my knee, okay, under his thigh. Now I keep my grip in his pants here, but in his hip, and this grip in his sleeve, in his chin. Okay, now I keep moving my hips, and on the same time now I push his knee, okay, and bring my leg under his leg. Control his collar. Okay, now I will turn my body and kick his leg and push him down and get up. Okay,